described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Film Ideas Inc. presents Tuna, Cross Species Surrogacy.
An upscale department store in Tokyo has just received a large parcel. Inside is a Pacific bluefin tuna, weighing approximately 70 kilos.
Later, the fish lies on a public counter with its tail cut to display the meat.
This is more than just delectable sashimi. The tuna was farmed artificially using a groundbreaking technology.
Pieces are sliced and packages are passed out by a man saying, "Here we are, Otoro."
The price is half that of wild tuna.
A woman is translated.
"It is so much cheaper than a wild cod. And it tastes good too."
Large circles float on a bay.
This tuna was born and raised in this coastal town in western Japan.
A boat heads across the water.
5 minutes out, the boat arrives at a gigantic pen 30 meters in diameter.
The large circles top each pen. A few tuna swim close to the surface.
3,000 bluefins are farmed here.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.